Hey guys and gals, Hobble Dragon. They did a early access hotfix update that changed a few things, like how the jars work. Apparently for a few games the jars were breaking. If you gave them to the dog or not, or if you gave them to the dog and then tried to use them from the dog's pack. Flint is supposed to be have a higher rate of showing up at camps. What else was there? You can empty jars now. There's a ceiling for. Pack size. Though that doesn't do me much good considering I've only been lasting like 2 days. Also, you can no longer pick up items from a distance by pressing E. I didn't even know this was a thing. Kinda wish I knew it was the first time around. It made picking up stuff with fours a lot easier. They also seem to have updated, I lost train of thought on that. Oh well. Yeah, I'm not really too worried about the whole thing. I'm not very good at lasting the past 2 days. They fixed rain so that it no longer lasts past an 8-hour cycle. Sleep cycle, excuse me, no longer past an 8-hour sleep cycle, and it no longer resets awkwardly. Apparently it had odd reset time or something like that. Expansion of rapids. Please not into the houses. Jeez. Ugh. Talking to the friend that bought this. Talking to the friend who bought this for me the other day, and we were talking about. She hasn't played it yet. We were talking about how it's a cool feature that they have some of the buses, you know, in places. Like you can sleep in buses and things. Ow. Did it again. See, I'm too much of a klutz in here. Burnt skin. Sorry. Bandage or aloe. Can I even make that? No, I can't. If I remember correctly, Stone Knife is one of the perma weapons. It stays with you no matter what, which is nice, because that drove me nuts. Stuff that's like one use that should be longer than one use. Flint, sapling, rags, and stone knife. So, next thing we should update to a hammer. Once we get more flint. Scare the rabbits. Exactly, we're supposed to clean that old cloth. I don't remember how to find that, but we were talking about how cool it is that they have buses and you can sleep in them. And then in my overthinking it mind, of course, was the thought something really big had to happen because, oh yeah, there's a lot more raft space. For a bus to show up on these little islands in the middle of a river, it takes a lot because they just don't crash and burn. You gotta circle. Something has got to happen. There we go. I gotta be in the right spot for that. Something sudden and drastic has got to happen for there to be buses and jacked up cars and crap. Because a river like this just doesn't pop up. It, you know, normally if there's a flood, let's see, I might have to sit at that too. Might have to sit at that fire to make something. I don't know why I did that. Because most of the time if there's a flood, it happens in kind of a lake shape. I know that sounds weird. But it just kind of spills out. It doesn't keep to a certain pattern. Just flow into one thing. So it's kind of like, what drastically happened to cause such a thing? Okay. was it a massive flood? Was it, you know... kind of a medium flood, or... good for catching small animals. I'm willing to eat a cattail. I have no problem eating weird plants. It does not bother me in the slightest. Suitable for killing mid-sized game? Holy crap, like... it'll make a bunch of crap. Nice if they had a quantity button, but I'm assuming they'll get to that at some point. I'm a few saplings short. Alright, it says for catching small living animals, rabbits, and not much use against anything else. Okay. I don't think a boar counts as a small living animal. Just a sneaky suspicion. But I always wonder, like, what happened to cause... Find unclean water. Dandelion tea, I'm wet, and I have bacterial infection. That's cool. That's fine. Not using myself for anything. Like, sweat it out. I kind of got stuck on something there for a moment. because I got a 6. I don't know what to tell you. We're gonna try the water again, but it ain't gonna be good. Yeah, we're gonna die of like everything. And I got a filter. I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'm just a bona fide idiot. I thought I used all my filters for some reason that I cannot name. Let's see. We're gonna use this snare thing. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hard. Well, nothing I have is gonna help that penicillin, dangling tea, penicillin. No, I need moldy. Moldy fungus, I think it's called? Can't remember. The hell would discard that. I get the feeling we're just gonna die on the river. Right. Yeah, because it's not really doing me much good. Not sure why she had to start it from there, but... Alright, well, I'm thirsty and hungry. Cured a dysentery. Stop. I feel like the trap got triggered because of boar heads. Screw this, we're going somewhere else. They also hot fix the music playing every time you take off. Kind of getting close to my mark where I die anyway, so. I feel like I hear a pink. Dandelion tea, which will also fix that. I know how to use bandages, alcohol, and rags. Stitching kit. I'm very happy that all this is in alphabetical order. Fish hooks and fishing line. That's... painted bait. Ugh, why would you want to use that? find a fire, and sleep for several hours. Oh, wait. I got that last time. I'm real good at scaring them, not so good at catching them. That part of what you need to make that tainted crap. Yeah, okay. Raw meat, tainted meat. Death by exhaustion. That's beautiful. That's just beautiful. Land ho, folks. This is Hobble Dragon. I appreciate you watching. Craft out a sturdy stick and whack the like and subscribe. Clicking to the right and you'll relax out on that sunny raft. Fear that coming storm, then slip off to the shores of different lands by clicking to the left.